Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix Coinbase account under review problem. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If your Coinbase account is under review, then there might be several reasons for that to happen. If something suspicious is going on with your account, then your account will be kept under review by Coinbase. In order to solve the issue, what you'll need to do is, you'll need to complete your account verification. Since the under review will not be lifted up until you do so, in order to complete your account verification, go to the top left-hand corner and tap on the hamburger menu. Tap on Profile and Settings. Under Account, tap on Limit and Features. You'll be able to see a button that says Verify Photo ID. Give it a click and tap on Verify Photo ID option. In order to verify your identity, tap the Continue button at the bottom. You'll need to select an ID type from the options that is displayed on the screen. You can upload your driver's license by choosing the first option. You can also choose your ID card or passport. In order to verify your identification, select any one option that is available to you right now and follow the instructions. Simply allow Coinbase to access your camera by tapping OK and hold up your ID or any other document in order to take a picture. Remember that your entire ID must be in the frame. Once you verify your identity, your under review will be lifted from Coinbase. That is the only way you'll be able to fix your Coinbase account under review problem. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.